the center. There's Danny Amell's backhand up into the corner.
Graham
coming way out as getting in there was Varada, and Varada drifted Graham and got away with it. Now we've got a battle going on as Graham mixing it up with Amell, and they all pile in there now. Well, that started out with Varada and Graham, and now we've got Marty Viron who comes the length of the ice in. Wait a minute. There's some action. Oh, I want a piece of it. I don't know how many punches have been thrown, but we got a massive humanity where the Tampa Bay net used to stand.
And down underneath, everyone, Vaclav Varada, Danny Amell and the goaltender, John Graham. And Marty Biron, he's down there, his helmet's off. But this game has been on edge. It started about halfway through the first period. And things got dicey, and you were just waiting for an explosion, and now we've had it. Sticks and gloves everywhere inside the Tampa Bay zone. Still players milling around behind the net, and the referees are trying to get into the penalty box. But it all began. The puck was shot into the zone. Actually, it was Varada who bumped John Graham, and then he sort of swiped him on the side of the head. And Graham then stopped in front of the net and went back at Varada. And, of course, that drew everybody. And we'll see how they're going to call this. This could take a while.
I thought it was Amell who got in
first.
Yeah,
I did too.
Yeah, it wasn't. It was Varada who turned around and came back into the play. And for the moment, they've got it broken up.
Well, I basically looked back up the ice because I usually you don't see a goaltender get into a fight with anyone anymore.